Welcome back to All Atomians. Hope you all doing good and initiated the process of migration. As we know that Atomy provides 6% of education center PV to education center leader as education center commission. So today we'll explain about education center, which includes purpose and responsibilities of education center and the education center leaders and the requirement of education center and the requirement of pre-authorized education center. So firstly, about purpose and the responsibilities about education center and education center leader. The purpose of education center is to train and educate the Atomy distributors and the prospective distributors about Atomy vision, philosophy, foundation, values, motto, and the overview of Atomy company. Then Atomy code of ethics and principles, compensation plan, policies and principles, procedures, process, and the formalities to be undertaken in the case of registration of new distributors. Demonstration and direction for use of the products to Atomy direct sellers. Proper, efficient, and smooth management of the education center. Promotional, educational, and marketing activities to boost the sales in the education center's vicinity. Adequate facilities for the receipt, storage, and handover of the consignment to the distributors who have had the shipment delivered at the education center. Volunteer during Atomy one-day seminar, success seminar, and other seminars. Attend training programs and education center leader meetings as may be organized and provided by Atomy India. Market research and data collection information, feedbacks on Atomy products and services. Next is about the criteria of the education center. First is about the education center area. Center area should be more than 800 square feet. Next is about the location to be chosen for education center. Center should not be in a shopping mall, residential premises, ground floor that can be mistaken as a shop, underground, basement may not operate another business within the center like saloon, spa, shops, etc. Education center should have capacity to accommodate at least 20 people and no other education center should be operational within 0.5 kilometers of radius. So these all are the criteria of education center. Violation to any of these criteria may lead to termination of the education center. The next part is criteria for pre-authorized education center. Pre-authorized means the education center allotted under certain criteria which should be achieved in the prescribed time as per Atomy India Education Center guidelines. So now we'll see the criteria one by one. Applicant should be a distributor member of Atomy, should not be a member of other MLM companies. Applicant should abide all the provided documents like Atomy Code of Ethics and Principles, Policies and Procedures, Terms and Conditions under Education Center LOI and Agreement. Should not have received any suspension from Atomy. At the last, distributor should attend 5 one-day seminar and 2 success seminar in 6 months and attend all the trainings provided by Atomy India. So we have gone through the preliminary terms and conditions of education center. So we will come up with more about education center. Thank you so much for listening to us. Stay tuned.